Hey, Benedict here. Hope you're doing well today with one of our newest members, Harley Benton CLD40 SMCE. It's an all-solid acoustic guitar. We got 640 millimeters in scale length and nut width, that's 44.5 millimeters. And let's hear it a little bit more. As you might have heard, the guitar is quite responsive, so even if you play like higher up on the neck, like here, the rest of the guitar, the strings and all, it really starts to ring, it starts vibrating, therefore you get like a beautiful tone. Cool, let's talk a little bit of the specs of this guitar. We got die-cast tuners up there, as usual. Then, something that I really like and what I think contributes to the tone a lot is the bone nut. We got an ebony fretboard, and underneath we got a dual action truss rod, and that's super cool and super handy. So, for instance, the truss rod is underneath your fretboard in the neck, and especially in winter times, the neck tends to move. And the thing it does is, of course, the strings pull, and therefore, your neck does that. You adjust it with the Allen wrench, it goes downwards. That's something you can do with a single action, but the cool thing is, double action, it actually works in both ways. So you not only can straighten the neck down, you can also bring it up, which is quite handy. And yeah, the rest of the guitar is all solid mahogany, so we got solid top, sides, and of course the back is solid as well. We got a Fishman preamp in here. Very easy to use. You got your bass, treble, volume knob, and a tuner. So there you have it. That's the Harley Benton CLD40 SMCE. Great solid wood acoustic guitar. And we see each other on Facebook and Instagram. Until then, bye-bye.